The father figure in my life was my dad. We had a really good relationship, and then my parents got divorced when I was around 10, 11, which left me really confused. I didn't then see my dad as much as often, but he was always there. So yeah, now we've got a really great good relationship now.